Hey guys, what's up? क्या हाल चाल है? This is Chandan Ganotra, your Jugadu sir, and today I am here with a little bit of motivation. सबसे पहले तो यार ये बता दो कि क्या इस वीडियो को देखने से पहले आपको YouTube Shorts सर्च कर रहे थे, right? You were basically hovering around, you were simply surfing around in the ganya of Instagram Reels, right? If you are one of those students, then this must be a real life-changing video for you. This will, right guys? And more than that, if you are just looking for a little bit dose of motivation, this would be it. So guys, first of all, let me tell you, suppose when the tea was first introduced to the world, it was basically given for free, right? But everybody knew that tea has something called caffeine that would make you addict to that. So what we are trying to do in that? So they were giving everything for free, and then you realize that shit, after some while, even if you charge 1x, 2x, 3x or 100x the price, they will buy it. The same thing happened with alcohol, drugs and many other things, right? So these are the addictive substances, right? They have a minimum age, like below 18 you cannot consume it because you are not mature enough to understand the harmful effects of such things. But now, what is happening with internet? You wake up in the morning, right? You just search on YouTube, you just happen to click on some random YouTube shorts. And guys, the beauty of YouTube shorts, I am saying beauty in double quotes actually. The beauty of such things is, it's not happening because of your will. It is just happening because you are doing a time pass. You're just scrolling one reel to another, and so on and so forth. After 5 minutes of random YouTube surfing or any other thing, I'm not particularly saying about YouTube, but any internet surfing, you realize that shit, what are you actually doing? That is not what you were looking for in the first place. And more often than not, you realize that aap kuch karna hi nahi cha rahe the. You were simply opening the internet to do a time pass, and the time pass is happening, right? So this is actually what is called addiction. This is literally an addiction that you did not want to do it, but somehow unconsciously you end up doing that. You're not doing that consciously. You did not go to YouTube or any other platform to search for the law of thermodynamics or something, and then you're watching it. That's a different category altogether. You simply clicked on the YouTube because it's a good time pass. Most of us do the random scrolling throughout the day. So much so that there are some students who might be doing this for 7, 8 or 10 hours a day. I'm not kidding guys. You can simply go to your settings and you can simply see that how much time you're spending onto the YouTube, right? And to any other platform for that matter. So guys, this is a real addiction. And you know what the irony of the matter is? You know what is the even more situation, what is even more alarming and concerning situation? It does not come up to the minimum age limit. There would be a kid who is just 2 years of age and who is addicted to a smartphone. There might be, like, even I could be addicted, like people of my age could be addicted, students could be addicted, even an 80-year-old could be addicted to that. It does not come up with the parcels of age and everything. It just comes like this and it swipes you that. And not just the internet scrolling, guys. It comes with a, basically you are ordering a food in the internet, right? Like maybe you are ordering using any apps or something. You wanted to purchase, let's say, Rajma Chawal, and you end up purchasing what? Burger, pizza and all these things. Why? Buy one, get one, buy two, get three, and all this shit. Right guys? The same is happening towards the social media and whatnot. Right? The offers and all the things we are basically loaded with. We end up thinking that, arey yaar, bahut achhi deal hai, le hi lete. The same thing is happening across the world. Right guys? But we have to understand that this might not be an alarming thing for maybe a person of my age, because he has studied, now he's doing a job. I'm not saying it will not be affecting him or her, but yes, it might not be affecting to that extent. But when we are students, we have to concentrate on our studies, because right now we are in that moldable stage. We are in that stage ki jab hum beech ko dalte hain, right? Uske baad wo ped bane kya bane wo aap par nirbhar karta hai, right? So this is that particular stage that we very much have to be critical about. Right? And in this stage where you are very moldable, you are very basically, aapko koi bhi effect kar sakta hai. Internet is the last thing that you want in your bucket list, guys. Let me tell you. So stop waking up in the morning with the help of all these shorts and all the videos that basically you have no idea about. You simply scroll onto a video and then a notification pops up. So you click on that video, then you might end up seeing the comments of that video. Then you start making a hate club or a lover club. And then if you are in a hate club, you click on that, you spread the negativity, and then you might end up basically signing some documents or whatnot. So it's a loop, guys. It's a never ending loop. It actually is a black hole. All the content that you're feeding in your brain. Guys, your brain is basically an instrument. You are feeding your brain with all these crap. It will not have enough space to deal with the good stuff happening around you. And then you feel lethargic, you feel bored and whatnot. So you have to be very conscious while web surfing, guys. right? More often than not, we are not conscious at all. Something is happening. I clicked on this thing and then led to another. We are simply swiping, guys. And similarly, the success will swipe away from you. Let me be very, very serious, right? So you have to be serious about what you are doing, why you are doing, and are you actually wanting to watch this video, or some internet algorithm is making you watch this video? You have to be understandable of this thing. You wanted to purchase a mobile phone. You did not want to purchase a very sparkly some accessories to the phone, but you end up buying that. Why? Because the internet is making you buy that. You have to be conscious that this is what I want to do. Guys, internet is not basically something that you can simply shy away from, right? You have to use it. All these things I am communicating to you with the help of this amazing platform. But you have to understand what is good and what is bad for you, right? So guys, this would be the video, and I think it's a little motivation to you. And from now on, simply don't wake up. After wake up, do not just try to random surf on internet, and just 1 hour before sleeping, do not do this thing, right? This is a real shit, guys. It will affect your life in some really bad ways that you can't even think of right now. You can literally become an addict, or maybe most of you are addict, right? So if I simply snatch your phone, maybe you will start, fighting with me or abusing with me. That could be the case, guys. And that's what happens with the addictive people. The moment you take alcohol from them, they are like, no, we want them. They might kill somebody for that, right? So this is the addiction, guys. You have to understand that you have to basically move away from this addiction. You have to use it for the best of its capacity. But the moment you are getting to know that, no, this is not happening to my will. It is somehow I am getting into a loop of that. That is what is called a daldal. You have to get away from that, guys. So that is it. I wanted to give a little Monday motivation to all of you. I hope it helped. Till then, stay safe, stay healthy, and have a super, super blessed day. Bye-bye.